You better eat, Wole. You better eat. This food we are giving you is from our budget. It's from our budget. We are just trying to make you. In fact, let me call the president now. I hope Mr. President is still awake.
GSS calling me about this town this.
Good afternoon, sir.
Shut up. Next time we see your excellency.
Good afternoon, your excellency, sir.
You are very stuffist. I say see your excellency.
Your excellency, sir. Taku.
Aya, go to the next one.
Well, my name is Aminu Kasali from the head of the DSS, sir.
Okay, now it's you in DSS.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
So I'm heading the unit that arrested Omoyele Sowore, sir.
Okay.
Well, Oga, we have managed to secure a warrant to hold the prisoner for 90 days, sir. And
90 days.
Like you requested, sir.
Okay, thank
you. Oga, there's one problem, sir.
What is it, your family problem or the GSS problem or which problem?
Okay, the prisoner is refusing to eat, sir.
What kind of food did you provision for him?
Okay, we gave him fried rice and fried chicken, sir.
Hey! Fried rice and chicken?
Yes, sir. Wele, Yoga.
Okay, waste.
Wele, Yoga.
Did you take him out for shopping?
No, sir. He's a prisoner, sir.
Okay. Did you take him to Quantum for life and refreshment?
No, sir. He's a prisoner, sir.
Okay. Did you bring your ring for him?
No, sir. He's a prisoner, sir.
You are very, very stupid. You are very bankers. You know somebody is a crazy man. And you now brought him for a restaurant chicken. From which bogus? Is it your family member that have the money for the bogus? Shut up. Next time you give him something similar. Similar food that is perpendicular to the next level. West. Don't you know that this is government? There is no better bogus. There is no money. There is no any something that this country can use. Why don't you do something like this? Go to all Kirikiri Christmas. Go and buy them fried rice and chicken. Waste. If I carry your papa, if I put him for crazy, you give him fried rice and chicken.
Okay.
Don't call me Oga.
So, excellency.
Your excellency,
sir.
Thank you.
Okay, excellency, is part of the way we are trying to make him feel at home, sir.
Feel at home? Is he his papa? Is he his family members? Somebody that did not have one boat, 1,000 boats, he did not see. Now that's how can somebody want to have mouth to show friends and shake him. Don't you think? Wait, I want to ask you, which level of GSS are you? Is he one or two at him?
Okay, I'm the number two, sir.
Number two, GSS 2.
Yes.
Okay, I know you are in similar level. Now, what are you supposed to do?
Okay, we're going to replace the fried rice with garissa, garri and granite and mixer.
See, that's why you will have problem with me. This one you just said can sentence you to where you don't like. What I want is remove granite, remove milk. Because we are costing costs. Yeah, we are cutting costs. Because this quantity nation no get them bogus. The bogus will manage in it. Say that Nigeria will not run BEFS. You understand? We are cutting costs. So bring it down. Only Gary. Not give on cold water.
Yes, sir.
Because you know this weather is not good. Give on us water.
Yes.
So that we use it to balance. Don't give him spoon. Now, in the next coming election, that will be year 2033.
Sir, no, that is 2023, sir.
You see?
2023, sir.
220. Okay, the year 2023. that the next election will come off. Maybe if he have 2,000 votes, aha, can I have that grammost? Grammost. Maybe another election, you have 3,000 votes, you not have to make. Yeah?
Yes, sir. Yeah, yes, excellency.
Say it again.
Yeah, yes, excellency.
Let him be primary consignment.
Yeah,
anytime
yeah.
You want to follow me and talk, you say, yeah, yes, excellency.
Yeah, yes, excellency, sir.
Go and do what I told you as fast as impossible.
Yes,
yeah?
Sir. Well, thank you.
Thank you,
sir.
If I call, okay, why you want to serve him? Do a video call. Don't let him know. Let me see it.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
This Mr. President is very wicked. We like ordinary granite. Sorry, Gary. Let me not go and give him so that they will not demote me. Shebi, you have heard, Mr. President. You have heard. I'm here trying to make you feel good, giving you rice and chicken. We like. Now it's Gary that you will drink. Let me see whether you will not drink this one. You are afraid that we will poison you here, Abi? You are afraid. You better eat your food. Nobody, you are too small to poison, Wale. You are too small. Eat your food.